kind of a rocking version of Gone for Good. You could play it like a country version, which would be like... That's kind of how it's recorded. Not the whole thing, but parts of it. And that's just with a C and then a B bass. I did it like this. Okay. That's just a C. Quick change to G. Back to C. Then you repeat it. Okay, you know, the chords are the same no matter how you're going to do it. And then after a second C to G, it goes to F. And I just kind of pick up my index finger just to create some interest. Some movement, and then after that part it goes to G. Just leave the ring on the rail for the wheels to nullify. C. And then the whole thing repeats. This is like the refrain part. A minor to C. F to C to G. After A minor, C, F, C, G, then it goes to that very final part of the refrain where it's like, get used to the C, and there's an instrumental, and then they repeat the whole thing again with the second verse. All right, so great song. Thanks for watching, and have fun playing it. Bye.